I decided instead of coffee to get tea. So I got tea now. Trying to switch to the healthier alternative to my caffeine addiction.
It's gone all blurry.
Certainly not making me feel like I'm waking up after just a few gulps, though. That's why I hesitated on words. Me no speak so good before caffeine.
That's idiotic, even for a pigskin!
Yeah, I wanted to turn around and dominate something instead of dominate that guy. That's totally what I was going for.
I will serve you well! You will!
I didn't even know what was behind me. Running away.
A fortress, but it's really a crypt. Your crypt, Ranger!
I am honored!
Should be.
defend you! I'm going to make sure you lose your life and your fortress today! Mordor will devour you!
Right here, Lord! Shut up and have him! Combining efforts is a wise choice!
I'll have the square or they'll take it!
My orders are to retake this fort, but what I really want to do is boil you in oil!
He keeps attacking me while I'm in the middle of fucking grabbing him. Just get some arrows and fucking range dominate him. If someone doesn't kill him first, that is. Oh, my cat's meowing at me for attention. So after this fight, I think I have to take a break. Where the fuck are the arrows? I see them here on the map. Get it, things are happening.
Just a little further, boys.
Defend the square. Push them back.
Ah, that was the problem, I bet.
They're trying to take the square.
Oh, the fun we'll have. Only if I could keep the guts.
You've already lost this fort. You just don't know it yet.
that's it, right? Hop over to the other map and then take a break because my kitty wants attention. And my kitty gets what she wants.